Hello there, my name is John. Looking forward to taking in a little bit of golf today. Starting the day off with a nice par four. Let's nestle this first drive up there in the fairway and we'll be on our way. Oops, that's no good. And just in the light rough at the moment. Safely on the green. From here, who knows what could happen, but I'm eager to find out. Oh, man. Man. This putt's about 6 feet. So far, so good. Nice putt. That's in there for par. And not a bad effort as we kicked off our round here. Even par after the first. Was tidy. All right, let's sink this for birdie and peace out. What do you say? This one's on a good line. Oh, well, yeah, didn't quite make it there. Okay, we tap that in, we'll move into the next. And after that, you'll stay at even par. Looks like a par four for this one. That's too bad. And from the fairway bunker. Here's a 13-footer. Yeah, close one. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. And after that one, even par is your score. Wind blowing left to right on this hole. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. And second shot here on the fourth. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. A This one's your third. Go down to one under if this goes in.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. And there we go. All right, ready to go here on the fifth hole. Looks like this one's in the fairway. Okay, we've got about 165 yards to go here. A little bit to the right on the approach here. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. And from the greenside sand, let's have a nice out here. I'll take that. Nicely played. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Looking good. And that was a good putt. And you're at even par currently. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. Silky swing. Let's check our distance twice as we set up from the elevated position here. And this is our third shot. And this is your look at birdie. Oh, that's tough. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. Okay, we're moving to the next. And you'll stay right there at even par after that one. Okay, longer par 4 on this hole. Nice swing. It's about 195 yards to that pin from here. Let's get a little kick left here. Nice approach. This one's about 15 feet. Well, the putt appears to be online. Nice job. That's for birdie. And after that one, you'll go down to one under par. We got a right-to-left cross breeze going on this hole. Oh, this tee shot should work. All right, second shot on the eighth. Heading for the green. That's safe. This one's 26 feet out. Ooh. And drop this one in for your par. Okay, that putt's done. And you're currently sitting at one under for the day. I'm teeing this one up on hole number 9. Well, better luck next time. Here we go, par putt coming up. Jeez. All right, nothing to worry about, just a bogey putt, that's all. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. Okay, after that one, you've gone up to even par. Wind is blowing left to right. I don't know, this one could go either way. All right, second shot on the 10th. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Oh, it's getting there. All right, let's finish this hole out. Okay, let's check the old scorecard. And after that one, you'll stay at even par. Let's see what we can do here on the 11th. Swinging like silk. Taking driver off the fairway, are ya? Nothing wrong with that. Okay, here's our third shot. Here's a 6-foot putt. This one's tracking. Ah, it went right by. Okay, time to finish this one off. Okay, let's see what the scorecard says. Okay, even par at the moment. Got a par 4 on this one. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. Taking a look at the elevated green from here. Well, missed the green there on that one. Setting up for our third shot. Oh, almost. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Well done. And after that one, we're staying right there at even par. And a heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. That there is a slice. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Come on, bounce to the right for us. That's gonna miss the green, unfortunate. Yeah, we're in the green side rough currently. Let's be careful with that chip.
For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that though.
Hold up, let's rewind. Let's watch that one again, see how this went down.
One under for the round.
Yeah, teeing it up now in a par 5. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. Well done. We are about 195 yards out from here. Well, I can't hit all the greens. Setting up here for your 4th. Good job with that chip shot. Okay, let's finish up. Moving on. Okay, one under par on your round. And the headwind is definitely a thing on this hole. This one might be a little long.
Nice. Ended up all right there.
And from 25 feet out. Three feet to go. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. All right, staying at one under after that one. And here we have a lovely par four hole. Beauty of a swing there. And we're about 135 to the pin. Heading left. A little wayward on that approach. This is what our third shot's looking like. Oh, I don't know how you guys do it out there, dropping shots like that. Just fun to watch. And that needs one more look, I think. Let's cue the replay.
Okay, and you're down to two under par now after that one.
Heads up, wind's going right to left on this one. Your approach is heading a little leftward. Ooh, yeah, right off of that. And here's our second shot on the 17th. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. This one's for par. Looking good. Good stroke in the hole for a par.
Sitting at two under for the round.
And let's bring this thing home now on the 18th tee. Ouch, there's a hook. Going through some branches here. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. straight by.
This one's just 3 feet.
And with that putt, your round comes to an end. And coming in at 2 under for your final score. Good job out there.
Well, I had a good time out there today. I am happy that you brought me along for the ride, and hopefully we'll see you real soon.